So these six pieces are written between, I suppose, December 2006 and April 2007. And Rilman's now going to play the last three. First performance.
Oh.
The premiere. Hope it's the derriere. Nocturne, Waltz, and Madrigal Rondo. Roland Gallery.
So the Nocturne that I'm going to begin with is a night piece, and it begins in a very dreamlike way, and I hope that Richard will forgive me for saying that this dream turns into a nightmare in the middle, and then we get the dreamlike ending that we heard at the beginning. And then we have a waltz, which is a very well-mannered waltz. It's a gentle lilting waltz, and it's got some very interesting twists of harmony, but it's pretty melodic throughout. And then the Madrigal Rondo, I think Richard called it a Madrigal Rondo because it's got a jaunty feel, which is rather reminiscent of the Madrigal singing. But the Rondo theme is very guitaristic. You'll hear loud chords, which is very much not what madrigals are, because they were contrapuntal rather than being harmonic. So, I'm going to start with the Nocturne. the end yet.
Great.
Everything was a bit appreciated, you know.
Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you.